What's up?
Gonna play some Call of campaign. For Josh.
No.
What the fuck? Let's go, mate.
Let's go, just wait, just wait. Ready.
Germans are using Nebelwerfers. I have to do something about them.
Once we kill the people, I think we head right.
The what?
Once we kill the people, I think we head right.
Oh.
They won't hear me approach if I crouch.
Double kill. Oh, he's still alive?
Yeah, he just encamped it in. Okay, go right.
Yeah, I can.
Okay, come up here.
I'll do it.
Oh, what?
Oh my gosh! Oh, oh my god!
Nebelwerfer is neutralized. I might as well check the ridge.
Okay, let's go, let's go.
Lost to Brooke, but my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence.
I'm the best player.
They've been following one of Hitler's proteges sent to Africa,
a
ruthless
up,
advocate of nerve agents in the last war, General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaborone Oasis, an Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here, along with intel. I have the cover of darkness on my side. There's a few officers in the area, so that's where I'll start my search.
It sounds so madly
I can see
bad.
Plenty of elevation around the lake. Perfect
the
to set up my
voice.
Rifle.
I'm getting
if
like
Wallen's been
97
here, there'll be a trail. And I'll find it.
We found 9/11 murder diaries, man.
Okay, ready. Oh, just wait. You want items, man? Where is it? Where's my new items, man? Come on. Oh, trip mine. Who cares about trip mines anyways? Let's go.
Oh, I'll destroy tanks.
What?
You shoot the back of the tank and destroy it.
We haven't found a tank.
Yeah.
There's a truck.
No, I think I didn't.
Dude, I'm gonna kill this guy first, okay?
Okay, I realized B was button killers, dude.
What?
I was playing Tickle Player and it told me this is a good opportunity to use gun officers. Cause I skipped a tutorial, right? Like, I didn't do a tutorial.
That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire.
Just wait.
Why are you gonna shoot him with this sniper?
What?
Okay, I'll tag them for you, dude.
This is a good place to use my binoculars.
Oh! I got so much XP.
Because he was tagged. And you just...
I should relocate. Something to collect from this corpse.
Is there another secret spot in this game where I have, because there's three sniper towns.
Probably. Are you shooting?
No. That's those two guys at Suicide or something.
Suicide? I'm getting this guy. You good? Oh, come on. I'm taking out the sniper, okay?
Some Teufel steckt there!
Sniper, that's where it tells me to shoot the guy on the spot.
Maybe go this way. Have we ever been this way?
No, there's two other sniper nests that we haven't found yet.
There is?
Yeah, there's... The one was up there where you were shooting at the guy.
I should move dead bodies out of the way. Damage this. Better hide these bodies.
Yeah, I have black. shit. All the XP.
Oh, we share XP.
You do?
Yeah, did you get XP when I did that?
Okay. Oh, I got double kill.
And I got 4 kills.
See, we don't share XP, dude. There's one guy alive.
Yeah, you can see the operator with the thing. Spotlight operator from here.
Oh!
Yeah, you can see the shidinky.
Yeah.
The general will be on his way.
Okay.
I should use the time to prepare.
Enzo! Don't shoot him, okay? Let him go to my landmine.